I'm Joy.
Seriously?
And Ronin is better. Don't your parents think you'd be a medieval gladiator? So we're really going to a cemetery, huh?
Yep.
I have to do something, so I'll just meet you there.
No, I'm not letting you ditch
you
me again.
You follow me, the deal is off. If it was meant to be, I'll see you there. If not, I won't.
You better show up to that cemetery, kid. You're the only living person I have left. I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know. Freaky ghost chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia. Thank you.
You okay?
I don't know. I was so drunk. We both were. One minute her hands were all over me, the next, I'm in the water. By the time I got back up here, she was gone.
She pushed you?
No, nothing like that. Like I said, I had one too many and lost my balance. I just didn't expect to find her missing when I got back. Something must have scared her off.
Yeah, like your floating corpse.
What?
Forget it.
I know I should go, but she might come back.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you, and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
Excuse me, but, do you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure. Pretty sure it was on the shoreline.